up, guys? Two Wheel Breeze. Going for a ride down the strip. Friday night. See if we can catch anything. If not, it's a nice night to ride. I'm gonna be friendly and let this guy go ahead. All right. I don't know if it caught it, but that whole crowd of people is probably like, you jerk. I don't even have a full exhaust on, it's just a slip-on, but it's really loud. Man, sometimes going from neutral into first, like a hard click. I don't know if it's a Honda thing or what. You definitely know you're in gear. There we go, guys. Down here at the strip. Hopefully we don't get rear-ended. Maybe we see something interesting. Careful with this line of cars right here. Let them know they, oh, here we go, rev bomb, you ready? Crazy loud. Like the whole crowd turned. Oh my god. That's awesome. Guys, another rev bomb. I think that guy thought I was trying to tell him to speed up. I'm in no rush. A little breeze from that tour bus. Oh, thanks for blocking my view, bro. Good. Oh, that's a great spot to cross, right? Thank you. screaming, people going woo from the little stairs. Armed citizen. I don't know, I'm not a big fan of having too many stickers on the back of your car. I've seen people with the bumper stickers like completely covering everything. Good luck getting that off. Damn, this light's long. Can't be good for the motor to do it too much. So my man's just hanging out on the road. One thing about this bike, it looks really good in my opinion. It gets a lot of people looking at it. And if you try racing me, you get the breeze. Go right by you. Unless you're driving a 1000. Then I could still have a chance though until 60, but there we go, two wheels right there. Coming through on the bike. Stopped up here. You can just go up right there through the sidewalk. Look at these guys on the bikes. All right, yeah, we'll follow them. We're having a race. We're racing.